Why would it do that?
It's me, Silwolf, and I'm back, and this is my birthday today question and answer video, which I said I'd do, to celebrate having about 10,000 subscribers, and I'd like to thank everyone else because you helped me with this video. So thank you for watching, and a big thanks to everyone for the questions and all the back that we're going through, so let's get started. Furby Connect World app. So shout outs will resume in that. Another thing is there are a few duplicate questions, so I've only answered whoever asked the question first. Yeah, that's who I've answered. So if you've asked a question that someone else has asked, then I won't have answered it. But I've answered as many as I could, and you know, picked ones that I thought were good. Right, okay, Zilmet the Wolf Husky asks, what's my favourite Furby generation? Furby King, definitely. So, the Furby King has asked quite a few questions. Which is better, 2005 or 2006 Husky? Now, I've only got two Furby, so I'd say the Husky Furby, but I really like the Husky King. So, for that reason, I think Husky Furby is better. Still need to get 2000, so at the moment I think the Funky Furby, because I've only had experience with that one, but yeah, my mind might change over that. So will you get the rest of the Party Rockers? Probably not. I'll just stick with the one I've got. Which of my Furbies is my favourite? Well, my favourite is Lubeck. I think this guy's great, and he's really, I really like how incredibly Furby Connects are, and that they only have one personality. When I found the other personalities fun, it kept changing, and it's just like, I don't know, having a schizophrenic Furby, really. So, yeah, definitely like Lupe best. Do I keep my Furby boxes? Yes, I do. I've kept them all. And how is Potato? Well, at the moment, Potato's got a battery out of him, so he's not working. So, yeah. But he's very happy, because he's been getting a lot of rest lately, because he's not got a battery in him. But yeah, he'll be back around for another video at some point. But yeah, he's still hanging in there, good old.